done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... It appears this calls for your expertise, Artem. Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be better.
Artu, wait!
My dear!
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Stop asking.
Oh,
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kagok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
The Jotaku U Jabba now.
Lead the way. Tell the eye thing to let us in, and that he looks weird.
Asta ye, Uba, Chuta lo wongi.
You will help me get past this door.
Mi hopa to koche road.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your leku up.
Patinga mi leku aboma fi kipu.
Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Master, there were no place Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Salak Chow. I hope so.
His Excellency hopes that you will die
horribly.
Ah.
So who's that saying? Who's Yuna?
Bounty hunter.
Come on.
Jabba Fett, where?
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
You dare disrespect Jabba?
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Why must you spoil?
Go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
Good luck, Abu.
Shut up already. R2, help me take down this slimy creature.
This is a party barge, not a riot barge. Show some respect.
Knock it off! You can't see us. This is our chance. Again, it'll be too soon.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Hints for you. I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way. Telling me I can do this.
Returned, you have. Come closer. Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, he is. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous. Like old Ben used to have.
Fresh hints. Get them all their hots.
Mm-hmm. Although the weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational, the Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Our databases have been updated with new hints.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Word out we're here.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Okay.
Leia, look out! More troopers!
Tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Thank you.
Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, go!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet. Goodness.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
Mama.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
They'll be captured.
You rebel scum!
Wait, come back! Oh, my goodness!
What's wrong with this?
Yeah.
Oh!
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few.
Oh. think I got it! I got it!
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for you, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now. Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten the increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Thank you.
But now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Yes. Yes.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
A sitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friend. To save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. There you are. A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough! I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy this treasonous cowardly. Behavior, you are beaten. Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the Dark Shade.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.